We're really super excited to have Mr. Horst. Fortunately for us, he has family in the area, and his nephews have been very interested and belong to our Smart Schools 2020 committee as student representatives. So the more we got into the design and what the possibilities are with making Hellgate High School a sustainable building, then Scott's name came up, and he's interested, and he's coming to share with us his knowledge.
So what kind of things do you expect him to look at and to try to help with?
You know, we're kind of hoping some short-term and some long-term things. Some short-term things are just how to go about taking the energy audits that the district did in 2008 and updating that, see where our energy can be conserved in the short time. But then also long-term, we're looking at some smart design. How can, when we start looking at redesigning this building, if the bond passes this fall, how can we use those designs that he's so familiar with because he travels the world, and how to design buildings so that they are more sustainable and usable in the future.
Now, what kind of things will he be doing while he's there? I realize you have a schedule for him to follow.
We do. We've got two or three different types of events. One is an intimate tour of the building, just sharing with him what our plan is. Just district administrators as well as building administrators, teachers and students will be involved with that, just to share with him what we're thinking, get his feedback on that. He also will be having lunch with just our student group. We have a very active SAVE group that he's going to have lunch with, and then he'll be presenting. So some conversations with administrators, conversations with students, and then presentations that are also open to the public. So anyone in the public that is interested in what is the value in Hellgate High School and creating a sustainable school right here in Missoula.